I remember looking around and being kind of like, wow, they casted this really, really well. The set is amazing. They didn't miss anything. You know, the directors are top notch. Everybody's top notch. So when you walk into that environment, you don't want to be the not top notch.
The set was like massively overwhelming the first time you saw it.
You get lost there. I legitimately got lost on set.
There are stairs that lead to nowhere.
One of the cool things about playing a doctor on TV is getting to interact with real doctors. So we had Dr. Zach and Nurse Magic Mike, along with a whole slew of other professionals, also like working in the scenes with us, right? Like a lot of the real nurses. Yeah, exactly. So we were always really well supported. But all this to say that during our boot camps, we have to rehearse and practice and make sure we understand what it is we're supposed to be doing for the show. And in those moments, there are a lot of massive needles. I always had to have a stool nearby because, you know why?
Why?
Special effects.
Yeah.
They're so good that everything looks really, really real. So even though you know you're making TV, you feel like you're cutting into people and pulling things out, and it's overwhelming.
I can remember my first line on camera. It's a great little scene. It was actually my first time kind of getting to converse with Bash, and he's trying to get his locker open and it's a little sticky. And I just go, I like hit the locker like a really cool like high school guy. Like a buff jock, and I'm like, that one sticks, bro.
That one sticks. Not everything we have here is state of the art.
I don't say bro and I don't sound that not Doctory. First impressions of the cast, terrible. None of us got along.
This is a rough start.
Rough start.
Oof, it was a really rough start.
A lot of blood, fist fights.
Fist fights. We had so much fun.
So much.
Too much fun sometimes. I think sometimes.
Yeah, we
I do. Sometimes I feel like we were told, like, with the eyes.
One of our producers, Lauren.
She can probably, you need to talk to Lauren.
She can attest to this.
Ask her.
Get her on this and she'll tell you how many times she had to do the, that's enough. It blew me away.
I just remember being like, I can't believe this is happening. Like, this is a real thing that we're doing.
It was really special too, because it was kind of done in a very cool way. The lead actor, Hamza Haq, he had his birthday and it was sort of a very special thing the production did, was give him and
all of us
a sneak peek at episode one. And it was the coolest.
Yeah.
Coolest experience I've had. We had the viewing party at Laurence LeBeuf's house. She plays Mags on the show. It was a really special moment.
It really was. It was a surprise party for Hamza.
Yeah, so that blew him away.
Yeah.
Then we did karaoke after.
Yeah.
That was really the best part of the
night. That was 100% the best part of the night. We did a lot of karaoke.
Fergalicious, get her to do Fergalicious. Fergalicious. Why you should watch Transplant, it's actually an amazing show. It touches on all the different facets of humanity. You get to see something that will relate to you in every single character. It's a great show about an immigrant story, which is very crucial to this country. And I think as a Canadian, it's kind of your duty to pay attention and learn a little something. And why not do that by watching a great, dramatic, entertaining show? You won't even know you're learning something about yourself.
Get into it.
Boom.